Yeah.
You like it?
Wow.
So what you thought? To be standing with you here today is completely surreal. I can't believe we have finally arrived at this place. You've been my best friend for over 5 years now, and starting today, I get to call you my husband.
Kasey, I am so happy this day has come. After all the things we have achieved, one thing is consistent, and that's our love for each other. I love thinking about the past and how far we have grown. I am proud of who you are, and I can't wait to see what is in store for us in the future, as I stand beside you as your husband.
One of the best decisions I ever made was letting you into my heart. I promise to give you the best of myself and ask of you no more than you can give. I promise to respect you as your own person and to realize that your interests, desires, and needs are no less important than my own.
I promise to support you in all that you do, be honest to you, and mostly love you for all the rest of our lives. I love you.
I love you too.
That was good too.
Then, I never thought I'd say this. By the power vested in me by the state of Arizona, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Trevor and Kasey McAllister.
Rock and roll, Kasey.
Wasn't expecting, but who am I to tell fate where it's supposed to go?
Oh, this is how it starts.
Brighter than the sun.